In the middle of the whole saga of the painful backside, I had a small heart attack. And I say small, you know, it's not something that did me any harm. It was about 40 minutes of pain in the chest and tightness and that feeling in the arms and sweating and, you know.